In this tutorial, you will learn how to conduct a basic search using the CINAHL databases. In addition, we look at how to access evidence-based care sheets and quick lessons on CINAHL Ultimate, CINAHL Complete, and the CINAHL Plus databases. We begin by conducting a keyword search from the basic search screen with the available search options opened. Enter migraine in the search box and select the full text limiter to restrict results to those including full text only. You can apply additional limiters to your search such as peer-reviewed and references available. Search modes enable you to automatically place an OR between search terms by clicking the radio button for the Find Any of My Search Terms search mode. To place an AND between your search terms, select the Find All My Search Terms search mode. Place a check in the box for Apply Related Words to further expand your results. After applying your limiters or expanders, click Search. Under Limit 2, use the Date slider to narrow your results by date. Simply drag either end of the slider towards the middle. You can also refine your results even further by clicking the Show More link. The result list can include links to source types, such as CEUs, Continuing Education Unit Modules, Research Instruments, and Quick Lessons. Click the Show More link to view all available source types. Click on a full text link to read an article. Click on the folder icon to collect results in the temporary session folder. To save results beyond the current session, click the Sign In link and either sign in to an existing My EBSCO folder account or create a new folder account free of charge. Searching for subject terms can also be useful. The CINAHL editorial staff has assigned subject terms based on article content, allowing you to create a targeted search. When you check the Suggest Subject Terms box above the search box, prior to conducting a search, your terms are searched against the CINAHL headings or authority. From there, you can select headings and subheadings to refine your search. You can also click on the CINAHL Subject Headings link along the top toolbar to browse for appropriate subject terms. For more information on searching using subject headings, see the Using CINAHL Mesh Headings tutorial on EBSCO Connect. The ability to search CINAHL headings is available in all of the CINAHL databases. When you are searching the CINAHL Plus, CINAHL Complete, or CINAHL Ultimate databases, you can click on the Evidence-Based Care Sheets or Quick Lessons links in the top toolbar to view a list of all available topics. Simply check the box in front of any item on the list and click on the Search button. The document is displayed in the result list. Click the Full Text link to view the Quick Lesson or Evidence-Based Care Sheet. To access the CINAHL Continuing Education Unit Modules, click the CE Module link and follow the directions to enroll with CINAHL. At any time, click on the Help link to view the complete online help system.